Children, now we are going to see the next next renewable source of energy, that is hydroelectric or hydel power energy. Okay, so what happens therein? It is one of the most important or very commonly source of energy for producing the electricity. Children, of the world's total electricity, 16.6% of the energy is produced in hydroelectric power plants. Keep in mind, children, it is the most widely used, that is, of the total world's energy, hydroelectric power plant is producing 16.6% of the total electricity, and 70% of all the renewable energy. So whatever the renewable energy resources are there, just like what we say, the solar energy, wind energy, tidal energy, we studied just now, these are the what renewable energy resources. But out of that, very commonly and most popularly used is a hydroelectric power plant, that is 70% of its energy is obtained from this hydroelectric power plant in the form of electricity. This is a clean fuel source. Okay, just like that, others renewable resources, it is also the clean fuel source. It do not cause any pollution. Okay, the dams are seen in Tehri dam in Uttarakhand, Koina dam, Gosi Khurd dam, and in Chhattisgarh also we find the hydroelectric power plants. So what happens therein? How the electricity is produced? See here, you may have visited some of the smaller dams in our nearby Nagpur also. Okay, so therein, when we visit the dams, we find that water is stored at a height. Okay, and then it is brought down through the tunnels. Are you able to see the tunnels? The water is brought down through the tunnels, and the turbines of the generators are rotated. Turbines which are there, you may have seen in the science exhibition also, hydroelectric power plant. So therein, when the water fall from the height at a high speed, the turbines move therein, which produce the electricity. So the process, complete process, occurs in the place which is called as hydel power plant or the hydroelectric power plant. Okay, this is all about the hydroelectric power plant. The last power plant we are going to study about the atomic energy. Atomic energy is also called as the nuclear energy. Okay, it is generated, this nuclear energy is generated by the fission of nucleus. Okay, some of the elements where the having higher atomic number, therein what happens, that nucleus is fissed, that is, it is broken down to produce the energy. It produces the tremendous amount of energy, but what happens when the heat produced from that, it is used, it may cause damage also. Okay, so the fission of the atoms of heavy elements such as uranium, thorium, which elements are used? Uranium, thorium, which is having the higher atomic number and the nucleus is heavier, such elements are used to generate electricity. Keep in mind, children. So what happens when their nucleus is broken, that is, fission of the atom is done, at that time heat is liberated, which is in more amount. So this fission occurs in a certain power plant, because when it is producing the tremendous amount of heat, at that time we have to be careful that other things will not get damaged. So द सीरियस क्राइसिस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी शॉर्टेज कैन बी एज्ड बाय जनरेटिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बाय मीन्स ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी. एज इट इज़ प्रोड्यूसिंग द हाई अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी, मोर अमाउंट ऑफ एटॉमिक एनर्जी कैन बी प्रोड्यूस्ड, मीन्स मोर अमाउंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कैन बी जनरेटेड बाय यूजिंग द एटॉमिक रिसोर्स. ओके, व्हेन देयर इज अ सीरियस क्राइसिस, दो इट इज़ डेंजरस, बट व्हेन वी हैव टू मच शॉर्टेज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एट दैट टाइम एटॉमिक एनर्जी इज यूज्ड फॉर प्रोड्यूसिंग द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिकॉज इट प्रोड्यूस मोर अमाउंट. ओके, सो दीज न्यूक्लियर पावर प्लांट्स आर वॉट हैपन्स, दे आर प्रेजेंट एट खाकरापुर इन गुजरात, कल्पक्कम, कुंडनकुलम इन तमिलनाडु एंड नरोरा इन उत्तर प्रदेश. Atomic power plants are not so common like other power plants. This energy is also used in agriculture, food preservation and in research work also. Okay, in Bangladesh, first power plant was atomic power plant was produced, erected. So energy obtained from this is first in the form of heat. It means in the form of steam, which helps to move the turbines. Turbines move and then electricity is produced. Okay, children, are you clear about the atomic energy? So, atomic production of atomic energy is a dangerous one. It creates certain problems. So, that's why atomic energy is produced whenever the serious crisis of electricity is there. Okay, but the elements like uranium and thorium are used to generate the electricity. So what happens when these elements or the nucleus of that atom element is broken? That is called as a fission. It is broken, it produces the tremendous amount of heat. This heat, what happens, helps to move the turbines, and as the turbines are moving, electricity is produced. So this is all about the atomic energy. Are you clear about it, children? So it is one of the renewable energy resource. Now you studied all the six energy resources. I hope you had understood all the six energy resources. In the next period, I will help you about the exercise. Okay?